I just built this AI system that creates ASMR videos on autopilot. In case you haven't seen them yet, here's an example.
This video is getting millions of views. And the wild part is, brand new accounts going viral using the exact same format. And you can actually automate the creation of these videos using AI and no code. It's very simple. This account, for example, gained 240k followers in just 11 days and got millions of views with only a handful of videos. So you can imagine how powerful an automation is that can create and publish these kinds of clips, especially when you adjust it to other objects in your niche. These videos are everywhere. Here's another example. This one gained 183k in just 11 days. Or even this one, who gained 84k in just 11 days. And yes, you can automate the full creation of these videos using AI and no code. Once the process is automated, it runs on its own. You just set it up once and let AI handle the rest. Here's how it works. You give it a simple object like strawberry, apple, or donut. Then the system uses AI to create the visuals and the ASMR sound for the final video. All those pieces are stitched together into one shot like this one. This was a direct example of the output of this automation. Then it's published to Instagram or TikTok, fully automated. You can let it run every day, every hour, or on any schedule you like. Everything is built with no-code tools. So anyone can start it, even total beginners. If you can drag and drop, it's already enough to build this automation. This video style is a breakout format. Platforms are boosting it heavily. The ability to mass produce this at scale is what sets you apart from the crowd. And AI automation is one of the most in-demand skills right now. Just check the Google Trends. So take a few minutes to see how this works. It's a future-facing skill that opens you a lot of doors. If you're new, I'm Ed. I help people to build smart systems with AI and no code. No experience required. Everything for this tutorial, like prompts and templates, you can find inside the community. There's a plug-and-play blueprint. You can directly import it without building it, plus other useful automations to explore. And if you're looking for a space to connect with others building the same things like you, check the link in the description.
Before we start, let me quickly explain you what you see here. Because once you know it, it's super simple. So basically, when you sign up to this website by clicking Get Started and fill out your information, you will see this dashboard. And when you click here Create Workflow, you technically see the same canvas like here, and you can build everything by doing drag and drop like you can see here. It's very simple. All right, let's see the automation first in action. Currently, the automations get triggered every day, but you can adjust it to any schedule you like. Once the automation gets triggered, it gets from the Google spreadsheet here the next topic that is waiting to be processed. Then the automation sets this topic to our AI prompt generator that creates a prompt for VEO3. This prompt is then used to create the video and upload it to Google Drive and save it back in the Google Sheets document. So then, after the process is finished, you will see the video here. After that, the video gets published to any platform you like YouTube, for example. I will now trigger the automation manually for you to see it in action. This will now take a while, but we are not in a rush since this is an automation running in the background. So currently we're basically waiting till the video is finished. Once it's finished, it gets downloaded and then uploaded to our Google Drive. Then it's saved to our Google Sheets document. And it should appear here after this step is finished. And like you can see, it's there. And it also gets published to YouTube automatically. Like you can see, it's now available on the channel. All right, let's build this automation step by step without any code and easy to use drag and drop tools. And the best part, we don't have to build it all from scratch because this automation we did build already in my last video for VEO3, but it created videos for a completely different use case like this one.
I'm not running from anything, Set. You just keep writing me like this. Delete this prompt. Why can't you give me something soft? Like I'm at the beach chilling.
Like you can see here, we already built this whole automation that we are seeing here. So if you want to follow this tutorial, simply follow this easy to follow tutorial and come back. Or you can download the whole automation in my community here. And like I said, Once you logged into n8n, you can click here create workflow and simply import the whole blueprint without building it all manually. The only thing you need to adjust to have this automation fully working is the prompt here. You see how powerful this is? Once you build this automation once, you can adjust it to multiple use cases. We will do it now. When we double click on this element and click here this little icon, we can see our previous prompt that we used to generate the prompt theory videos. Go to my community, simply copy and paste this whole prompt and paste it here. And we are already finished. We can click now save, and the whole automation will work now for the complete new use case. And this is the power of n8n and a strong community. When you have a strong community that provides different kind of templates, you can just simply combine it with Lego and adjust it to your needs. If you're not part of my community yet, I highly recommend you to join it. See you inside.